And then Kwaku will wrap up on that for us. The methodology, as there's been an attempt to distinguish or categorize. What are your comments about them?
You see,
because that's what began all the discussion.
I don't really understand what we are talking about. If a private person, and Bentley said it differently.
Check 41F.
You have the right. You have the right.
41F.
Yeah.
Let him read 41F.
Okay, he says, as you read that, 41F, Bento was referring to it earlier, that the exercise and enjoyment of rights and freedoms is inseparable from the performance of duties and obligations. Yeah. And accordingly, it shall be the duty of every citizen, 41F of the Constitution, to protect and preserve public property and expose and combat misuse and waste of public funds and property.
D. Read D. 41D.
41D.
Yes.
So it should be the duty of every citizen, respect freedoms and legitimate interests of others, and generally to refrain from doing acts detrimental to the welfare of other persons.
Exactly. So there's a juxtaposition.
No, no,
okay.
Exactly.
All right.
Saying
exactly. Just call me to read. Let's hear Mr. Fusili.
No, repeat.
The constitutional provision is simply saying that you have the right
to combat.
You have the right to undertake certain activities which are not prescribed
by law.
And if those activities affect other persons, the Constitution doesn't say that you should not do them.
But you refrain from.
Yes. No. So you have done it. If they have the right, if they affect other people adversely, then those people will have a court of action against you.
The Constitution says, no, there is an injunction there on you.
No,
don't do it.
No.
Okay, thank you. Let's have Inusa say. Let's have Inusa say.
So I'm telling you that, you see, Anas undertook a venture. And we have seen many. I'm surprised that this.
You are going to the U.S. to give us an example.
You can go to the U.S. Even in the BCC case, Bank for, I don't know whether you know about that case. Bank for Commerce. A credit and commerce. How did the bank collapse? Yeah. It was a channel for drug traffickers. Mm. They were laundering money through that. You know who people did it? Journalists.
Plenty.
I don't just understand what is happening. If you feel hurt done by what Anas has done, the judges, they didn't lie down. Mm. They've taken the matter to the African Court of Human Rights. They've gone there. So if you feel that, what Anas is doing is wrong,
Take him on.
Okay.
And you have it installed article. Article 23 or so? If you think that is wrong,
take him on.
But you see, we were talking about referees, and you say, if it is, and you are talking about Coco, if it is. But when it is the political class, no.
We're not talking political.
That was not the example.
That is how it is imagined.
No, the category, this is the category. Let's get it clear. This is the category. Category number one. People are engaging wrong. Then he takes his cameras on them, and he catches them in the
Anas course of doing do that. Anas doesn't
does
do that.
No, he does that.
No.
You the see, you see that's no, what he
listen,
did.
Listen. What happens is that Anas doesn't just go and put let me entrap you. No, there must be a prima facie case of some wrongdoing. He would have identified the actors, but the nature of corruption is that it is highly unlikely that people would do it in sunlight. Mm. So you need something to shine the light on them, to expose it.
So when he gets to the Osu children's home, he puts his camera to capture what exactly is going on. That's the one leg of the method.
Let me tell you something. So why did he choose Osu children's home?
Prevalent reports of malfeasance.
Yes. You must understand that he didn't go to any other home.
No, but I don't want us to mix up the categories. The first category is that they are doing wrong. At the port, they are doing some wrong. And he goes there, mingles with them, and then captures exactly what they are doing without necessarily entrapping anybody.
He's not entrapping anybody.
Yes, without necessarily entrapping anybody. Then there's a second aspect where the example is now being given of, for example, the GFA matter, where he goes, turns himself into a business person or someone who has interest in Ghana and begins to interact with the individual and says, I want to do this. How can you help?
He is confirming something.
And then, how can you help? And the person says, oh, I can get this, I can get that.
Let's not put
that's also separate.
Yentechi on trial.
That's also separate.
Anas did not go to choose some but other person. Have you asked yourself why Anas chose Yentechi?
Okay. So let's hear from Kweku now.
And it's not everything.
Let's hear from